Here at the Cubs, we are family, and we take care of our teammates when they are in need. One of our players needs help, but he's too proud to reach out.
I'm Tommy LaStella. I'm from Closter, New Jersey, which is a suburb of New York City.
We want to help Tommy find love.
I'm not the best guy to ask for girl advice. Man, is it okay to cry?
The bottom line is, Tommy doesn't get out much and basically has no life.
I watch Friends every night before I go to sleep.
But he's a really great guy and he earns a decent living.
I make minimum wage.
Although, if I'm being honest, he really does have some personal hygiene issues.
Dude, I have any bugs?
And his personality has a bit of a dark side.
My favorite color is black. I don't know why black is my favorite color. I really have no idea.
So please, if you think you could really make a good life companion for Tommy, he could really use a soulmate.
Rachel. Oh my gosh, Rachel.
Cubs trailed by a run here in the sixth inning of the batter, Tommy LaStella. LaStella drives one in the air, deep right field. This ball's got a chance. Tommy LaStella with his first home run of the year. It comes at a very opportune moment, and the Cubs lead 5-4.
Now we're talking about it today. Joe Madden's office about the way the lineup is coming and how he likes to be.
Thank you for taking care of the glue of the Chicago Cubs in this time of need.
She's got a little bit of something, God, it's better than nothing.